Nigel Lawson, former Chancellor of the Exchequer of Great Britain, died at 91 this week. He left an unmistakable mark on the economy. He set forth a new approach to macro and microeconomic policy, focusing on cutting taxes and deregulating banking. For a while, it provided UK families with prosperity. But, eventually Lawson's policy decisions led to an overheated economy and a deep recession. His impact was so lasting that, even today, the changes he made are still reflected in British society.